So the issue that we're trying to solve in our business was really how do we put process in place for a salesperson to ultimately save them time so they can spend more time with customers instead of on administrative functions. That's a large undertaking as we have a national footprint. So we wanted to step back and say, let's get some help. And what we're really looking for is experience and fit. Fit probably being most important, but fit is about working together and not one way is the right way or the other way is the right way. It's about taking the expertise that the consulting company brings to the table, the expertise that our company already has, put that together to come out with a better end result product, if you will. We chose North Highland because of the expertise they brought to the table, because of the relationships that we have with the North Highland Group, because of the previous experiences that we had with North Highland, and because we thought they got it, if you will, for what we were trying to accomplish, and their willingness during the interview process to really try to understand us, our business, and what we were trying to solve. I couldn't tell you that I was working with a consulting company. I was working with a group of professional folks, professional people that had a great expertise that were bringing value to my business. My perception of consulting prior to this experience was not necessarily a great one. I think a lot of consulting companies are in it for themselves and in it to get the next deal. I did not have that experience this time. I think North Highland is different than other consulting companies. Mainly, it's the people. They were in our business, learning our business, in the trenches, right alongside our employees, and our frontline employees, and you really can't tell the difference. And even today, you can't tell the difference of who's the consultant and who's the employee. Instead of listening to the executives state what the problem is, North Highland went into the trenches and spent weeks, months, shoulder to shoulder with the people that we were trying to solve the problem for, and then bringing that data back to the executive level of the company that may have had a different view than what was really going on in the field. We were just able to see a lot of opportunities that we really weren't able to see before. And by that, I mean opportunities with our own customers. This project is the most successful, not only project, but rollout execution of a plan that's been done in the company's history. And now is the model for how we want to go about things. These people actually care. They care about me as an individual, that they wanted me to be successful. They didn't have to share some of the information that they shared. They would come into my office with an idea not related to the project we were working on because of what they were learning about our business and our company. So I would leave those conversations knowing that they really cared not only for me as an individual, which that was certainly important, but really for the planning of the company and unsolicited. It wasn't part of what they were asked to go do. And now we're at this place where we really don't want to let them go. So it's how do we get them to deliver more value just like they've already delivered. Here's what I'd say about North Highland. They're going to come in, they're going to learn your business to help you solve the problem you're trying to solve. They're going to give you additional insights into your business that you didn't ask for, but not in a holier-than-thou way. They're going to become part of your team, be your business partner, and ultimately help you execute what you're trying to execute. Instead of doing it their way, they're going to come in and work with you and your team to do it kind of our way. And that's probably the biggest difference that I could tell you about from North Highland and any other consulting company I've worked with.